Welcome to the stream, guys. I haven't streamed in a little over a year, so this is my first time using Streamlabs. I don't have a plan today. Merry Christmas if you celebrate. If not, happy holidays. So I wanted to do like a wintry stream today, and I'm downloading Miles Morales. It's almost done, but I'm thinking we might start off the stream with like... Did I just get an ad? I was playing winter lo-fi hip-hop beats to chill on your docks too, and it played an ad. Okay. It's probably a sign for me to stop the music. So I might start the stream with like just chatting and then maybe getting my daily gift in Fortnite and then doing some Minecraft build battle and then see if Minecraft... I know, Miles Morales is done. I'm not gonna lie, I miss the music. Just go wait for some more people to join if they're... It is late though. This is probably a good time for me to set up my sources.
Agent system! He considered the system too dangerous for testing.
I forgot. I've been muted the whole time. I had it muted because I had like the starting soon like screen up, and I was like setting up stuff for stream. Did I not mute unmute the whole time? Show off the sweater. Okay, man. Okay, I'm good. All right. So my sister sent me this. Like, I was wearing a Christmas sweater. She sent me like the sweater at Forever 21, and I gotta love it. A little snow globe. I named him Walter. Walter. I played an entire match muted. Let's get into Miles. Love you too, Alex. I didn't know the game started with this scene. They released this. Oh, that sounds good. Thank you. I started the stream by playing Fortnite, and I completely had not mic'd me the entire time. Never played this game, by the way.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
I thought I'd choose Miles Morales to play.
You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
Because like a winter theme game.
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah,
Bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Mason was just playing the game.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Do you guys think it's a mistake for me to choose Spectacular as my difficulty?
The convoy.
Barely play PC games. His roommate suit makes sense. You should have given the mask. Oh.
Let's go! Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back
like
to the raft.
Real
shift.
Good.
That helps.
The raft's an eyesore.
I thought it'd be harder to swing.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Yeah, I'm using keyboard.
Okay, closing in
it
on you.
It came
out
on PC,
be
and
there soon.
I don't have a PS5, so...
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown.
Wait, so where is it?
That prison convoy is making traffic
space.
A nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man.
Well, I mean, I get me choosing Spectacular for PS4 because the controller,
completely,
and I was used to this, but like,
me out.
Keyboard, I have no clue. I just realized all the reflections in the buildings. Hang on. Is my reflection in the? Oh, it is. Is this the remastered version?
Okay, be
actually,
cool.
No, it came
be cool.
With Ray Jason.
Help Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
How much level?
Be cool.
Difficult and a bit jarring. I get like one of those tall monitors next to my. Why is it? So I'm about to get back to the game. I'm just trying to pull up another device so I can pull up chat. Back in the game.
Pete!
I was that close to a cutscene.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2.
Oh, no.
We've got you on scope.
This is... a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
Have
police
fun, Logan.
Aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Seems like a smart idea to.
Someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Carry a villain above New York.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take
that. Pete, don't worry.
Oh, no!
Could have done anything else.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. No. We have a weight imbalance.
Wait, you're the little voice.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Who's been 10?
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
Just if only someone said this is a bad idea to carry a villain above New York. In a box.
Before that happens.
How you like my new suit? Tank spiders.
Oh, it's not a new suit, it's just like handcuffs, I think. Why is control dodge?
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
I need to change that.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? Alright then.
Oh wait, I wanna do the thing. Oh. You guys need to remind me of all this stuff. One is.
Can't let
healed.
Me down! I need to get this under control!
Great arm! You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy! Holding career! Just waiting for you! I can just tell the street, Spider-Man!
Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that. Get a PS5.
Christmas in New York. Alexi, favorite holiday music. Since 1965. Yeah. Love that one. Mind switch.
Can I attach a controller to?
Wow.
Oh, I can.
Wow.
I mean, that's a night, but if you like, have an extra at some point next time,
change.
Only if you're like, holding.
Gotta get out of here! Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexi!
Man. Yeah, I forgot you have to unlock this kick.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
I'm so used to these.
Holy crap!
That's not good.
That's. Yeah, what he said.
Oh, hey, sorry, I've been
waiting. See him in space.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, whoa, wait, that's the
ball. Hang on tight, tiny spider.
That's cool.
You too! Do you have any non-destructive bombing?
This is something.
On the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby!
Fights me!
Left tonight!
I didn't even know that was doing.
Thank you!
You're welcome!
I feel like being for the same time as the PS4 for some.
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy
Merry Christmas
this
again,
one! He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Should I
play?
Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Let me back!
Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Jeremiah!
That was great.
Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah.
Is that okay with everybody?
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
I can't hear the game. Why can't I hear the game? Thank you so much.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Game over.
Hey, are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Why do they all... They keep giving prisoners RPGs in this game.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere! Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police! I can hold out.
I can wait for across Spider-Verse for.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
I'm sorry. It's been a while.
Spider-Man, you good?
You know, I've like
up, man.
Not seen any spoilers for this game other than one, and like I actually don't know what's gonna happen.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will.
All right, have a good night, Alex.
Miles, get out of here, bro. Back. The hell?
That was sick.
What was that?
It's a game changer.
Doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How will you expect?
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man.
Sick. Is he dead?
You alive?
Kinda.
There's so many agents in New York City.
They're not gonna kill me yet.
Wow, just
Topher Grace? Wow.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Not Topher Grace, okay.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place,
right.
Planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
Is that not Topher Grace?
Thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Is it gonna change the subtitles to Spider-Man talking, like, whenever...
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest.
Yeah, I do too.
Still jealous.
I know. Hey, Miles gets his own, like, look, lenses that, like, widen.
I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
Oh, really?
Of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got
I don't mind Ben Jordan's.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
I sure like it.
But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Oh, it is.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
I think it is his old suit.
New York's only Spider-Man.
That's gotta feel great.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, you are.
So screw this up. The city
laid in a pit of pins. It's gonna be fun. You're right. Oh, skill tree. Which one is this? Venom Smash. Okay. It'll tell me how to do that.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Do it again. The swinging feels so fun. Is it just like a better Venom Strike?
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Pizza.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
I like it.
congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just a Fact.
Yes.
With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
I heard you could choose who you listen to in this
game. Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Do I just go in here? Oh, it's... Okay, ignore me trying to figure out how to use it. Yeah, I remember it.
Get ready for your first holographic training.
Peter can afford
challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Oh.
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for three more practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Attack protocol.
I forgot to do it. Oh, yeah.
Initiate. Range attack. Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring him. Whoa. Sorry. Too much sight. Keep up the good work. Firing on target.
This yours?
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay.
Let's play! Look out!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Does it give me another puzzle?
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it.
Oh.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
The puzzles from at least
check these out when I get a chance.
Oh, it's the map. Okay. Okay.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
Oh, he's just texting Lee.
Plaza first, then home.
I really miss just swinging around like New York. Especially in winter. Winter Spider-Man is best Spider-Man.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Be cool if you can listen to podcasts while fighting. Might ruin the ambience though.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
All right. Matt Mason.
I'm sure you're thinking. Simon, how is that possible? And the
answer? Cutscene, I might get off too.
Is new for. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Oh.
Sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
Ronan.
Man, this night would just not quit.
If the venom strike does more damage to...
Hope these new weapons work!
Actually, you take this! What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the top. Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Just break the glass. Oh, I guess I can go through the door.
They were tracking new form shipments, but why? On security, they can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
All right,
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
You're gonna have Christmas dinner tomorrow.
I'm looking to that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Just gonna let him finish talking. Alright. Hang on. Alright. I do hope to stream more often because this is my first time using Streamlabs. Hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. Please let me know if you want me to play more Miles Morales because I'm having fun so far. And also let me know if you'd like me to play the remastered version of the game, like the original Peter Parker version, because I haven't played it yet. Other than that, Merry Christmas if you celebrate. If not, Happy Holidays, and I hope you have a great New Year.